know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your lid on. We might stay here forever. Freeze and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
Mom, where are you?
Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever.
Freeze and look forward.
I don't think the word who is applicable here.
Concentrate.
Mom? Where are you?
Its past over and over again, and those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Let's go. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. The devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Let's go. Concentrate. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. Say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here. Stay put. There's no need.
Get onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily. You have a noble mission. Do you really suppose that Polis will help you? Or is there simply nothing else left to believe? You don't have to answer. Have nowhere else to go.